What's up, loves? It's your girl April, and it's time for another wig video. And of course, it's gonna be for cheapskates. So, like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, this is like some real good hair. But for those of you ladies who are like myself and love to look cute on a budget, then by all means, this video is just for you girls. So I have had the pleasure of working with RPG Hair in the past many times. Their wigs are super duper cheap. Okay, but the quality of the wigs are really, really good, so keep that in mind. I know some people are like, well, if it's cheap, it ain't really good. If it's pricey, what makes you think that it's so good as well? You know what I'm saying? Just because it's pricey don't mean that you're gonna look cute. Because I have seen some of those who have spent loads of money on pricey and still look cheap. That being said, this time around, I got their 360 lace frontals. You guys know all about them 360s. They are like the rave.
Everybody's talking about them. They all up in the news.
They everywhere.
You open up your mailbox, there's one. The girl next door got one on. The mailman is rocking one.
Let's just keep it simple. This is what that's all about. Plus, honeys, who's giving you a pre-plucked hairline for that cheap? Here is 22 inches, silky straight, girls. So yeah, she don't look too silky straight right now. She got a little bit of curls up in her. You know, a girl loves some curls. You guys ever have that moment when you like, I've had several, many of these moments, probably like a million of them, okay? I'd be like, okay, I'm gonna go to the store, I'm gonna pick up this, I'm gonna pick up that. And then when I get to the store, I'd be like, what did I get? What was I supposed to get? And I came here for one specific thing. And then I get home and I'd be like, dang, I forgot that daggone item. Let me go back again. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back to the store. Then I go back to the store and then it's like, what did I come here for again? And then I get a whole bunch of other stuff and it's like, okay, I think I got everything I need. And then it's like, okay, great, I'm gonna go home now. I forgot again. I'm talking about the elastic on this wig. Like, I don't have any on this wig. Like, I ain't got no elastic. I haven't had any elastic for like the past 2 weeks. Every time I go to Walmart's, I'm trying to remind myself. And then when I get there, I'm getting all types of things. I'm getting shirts like this that say love on it because I feel the love, okay? And I'm just trying to wear something bright to brighten up you guys' mood and to make y'all feel the love and the colors. And you know what I'm saying? I'm doing stuff like that. My little $3 shirts. I'm doing stuff like that. And then I go home and I forget. So I'm getting everything under the sun at Walmart's but the thing that I've come for. So, yeah. With that being said, I ain't got no elastic up in here. So, yeah, these hooks is extra tight, okay? So look at all the parting space that you get in. This is a nice amount of parting space. You got you some combs up in this unit. Listen. I don't really understand why the wig companies be putting the combs right here, especially if you got to part it like 5 inches. I don't think I want a comb right here in the back of my head. I just can't with that. Ooh, look at that. I got a tail. You have this on deck, but I don't really think I'm gonna need this. You guys swear this stuff don't flake up. It even says it on here, no flakes.
What?
You know what? We should all band together and put like a civil lawsuit out on Got To Be. Because I think that is very misleading and they have their consumers like us go out and buy the black one because it says no flakes, non-sticky. And then the next day, that same day, this stuff is flaking up and it's sticky and all kind of stuff. And like, that's not cool. So, I mean, like, really, got to be...
You got to be kidding me, okay?
Let's get on to this video. Thank you. Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna just tell y'all this. I was so upset, like, this turned out to like to be like a fail fix. Like, seriously, it was like an epic fail, because I was trying to do something totally different. Like, I was trying to put it up in a ponytail because my edges is not set up like that. No, ma'am, it was not working for me and my little thin edges. So I had to went ahead and situate the wig the way that I'm so used to wearing them. Okay, now, first of all, it's 180% density. So for those of you girls who love it to be natural and not so full, let me tell y'all something. In the heat, it don't need to be that full, because I'm going to tell y'all this. When you're in the heat and you got on a hair hat, because this is like a hat on your head made of hair, it gets really hot. So my suggestion is to you ladies is don't overdo it with so much hair, especially in the summertime, because the heat exhaustion is real. Like, seriously, when wigs gone bad, like, it don't mean like it gotta be a bad wig. It just means like, oh my God, I'm so hot, I can't take it. And you snatch that bad boy off. Trust me, I have had my moments plenty of times when I was driving and my truck didn't have no AC because it went out. A girl was about to die while she was driving. I had to snatch that bad boy off in the car. Didn't even care that my wig cap was showing and I was riding out. As long as I was cool, cool, honeys, you know the feeling. So what I'm saying to you is, in the summer heat, don't do too much density, because it's just too much. You will complain, it will tangle even more in the heat because your body temperature is hot. So that's gonna make the hair kind of like swell up. So trust me when I tell you, 180 is definitely CC. Cool and cute, okay? Y'all know what the CC stand for. Now, so listen, I didn't even prepare this wig to do a part, but being that it was pre-tweezed in the front, like pre-plucked, it gave it this natural hair structure and it just looks so natural. Like, do you guys see that? It looks good. Like, the parting looks really good. It's not too dense. It's not too thick. I do have more than normal of my hair out because I wanted to do something totally different. Like, listen, it's hot. A girl gets really hot out in this weather, okay? I can't have all of this covered up, because I will, like, seriously complain and just be like, oh my God, I can't take the heat. But that's the reason why I left out a little bit more hair than normal, so that way I could just take it and put it like this. Now, for those of you who like to glue it down, tape it down, then you don't have to do that. You could just glue it down and go about your business. And that's cool when it's a pre-plucked hairline. But for me, I kind of like it to be a little bit out because I'm old school and that's what I'm used to. So that is the reason why I leave a little bit of my hair out in the front. There. I will put out, or I would just leave actually out less hair. But as for the quality of the hair, it's really great. It washed really well. It didn't shed. For me, like I said, I like it a little bit more denser. But in the summer heat, I really don't really like to wear a lot of dense hair. So in the summertime, normally I'll wear something a little bit thinner. Or I will put in some clippings and be done with it. Like, that's how I will do it. Check out rpghair.com. They got like loads of wigs. You guys have seen many of the videos that I have done for them. So I would definitely highly recommend it. And plus, on top of that, if I didn't like them like the first time, I would never even deal with them again. Yes, hunties, yes. On that note, let me know what you think. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. I will post all of their info as well as the direct link to this video or this unit down below. It is 22 inches in case I forgot to mention that. You guys know I like it long, honeys. Not too long, like, so yeah. I think 20 inches is probably like more or less like my new length now. Yeah, so on that note, let me know what you think. Stay diva and divalicious. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. I love you guys, and I'll see you in a soon-to-come video.